Harris Woodworking. Today I'm going to show you how you can go about making this jig for the grinder for sharpening your wood turning tools and also your ordinary wood chisels. It's a very easy jig to use and to make, and actually I found that a lot of the mid-range products don't come with this jig, which obviously is a real shame because the traditional rest that comes with most grinders is very hard to use and doesn't give you great results. So I'm just going to quickly show you how to use and to build this jig so that when you come to grind and to sharpen your tools, you'll get much better results.
So I've come over to the grinder now, and you can see how this jig is set up. So really all I've done when building this jig for sharpening the tools is cut a piece of wood about 45 centimeters long, as you can see here, and I've routed a groove which is about 5 centimeters away from each end, 10 on this end, and then I've gone and put a 45 degree angle on the end with two small pieces of wood, and that provides the support for the tool. I've then gone and put two bolts through this base piece of wood, which the grinder is also attached to. Obviously if your grinder is mounted to the bench, you can do exactly the same but to the bench. And then this piece of wood sits on here, and these two knobs hold it in place. Two knobs is better than one because it gives it more support and stops it from pivoting. You could also use wing nuts, but I had these lying around, so I used these instead. And to actually use the jig couldn't be much more simple. All you do is you bring your tool over. In this case I'm using sharpening a gouge. You line it up so that you're removing the least amount of material possible. You tighten the two knobs, and using this bar here to support my finger, I hold the tool once the grinder's at full speed and introduce it into the grinder and just rock it back to the tool. Take a look at it once it's sharp, you'll be able to see. And you can use this jig also for sharpening ordinary chisels, skews, parting tools, and most other lathe tools. I've also got a much smaller gouge. The only thing that this won't sharpen really is obviously planer blades and scrapers, but apart from that, it's a very versatile jig to have. It took me about 15 minutes to put together actually. Once you know what you're doing, it's really simple to grasp the concept, and it's makes sharpening your lathe tools or any other chisels vastly quicker than it would otherwise be. You can obviously afterwards come with a bit of sandpaper, just a light grit, or maybe even some steel wool, and just brush the back to get rid of any burring on the back. So really useful jig to build. I hope you go away and build it if you don't already have one of these. So thanks for tuning in to AJ Harris Woodworking, and I hope to see you again soon, guys. Thanks.